Looks like you have me in five. I'll get you next time, though.
Bruce's chess set. I carved these pieces myself. I even gave the knights bat ears.
I noticed. Jason wasn't having the best game, huh?
I promoted a queen and was about to walk all over him.
I don't pick a queen when I promote a pawn.
I suppose you choose a knight then. That was always Bruce's move. A little obvious, even for him.
I like the rook, actually. It's a protector, and a major piece. But people ignore it. They get distracted by more obvious threats until... checkmate. Plus, castling is basically teleporting.
How unorthodox.
It's how Robin wins.
Talia sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help quickly.
I'm on it. Send me their locations.
Already done.
I'll be there soon.
I activated my shield to keep them at bay, but I don't know how long it'll...
Whoa. Lucius doesn't just have a shield. He has a shield.
Yes, yes, yes.
Tried to kidnap me. I got away, but the bastards killed my security team.
Send me your coordinates. I'll be there soon.
I activated my shield to keep them at bay, but I don't know how long it'll...
Near Fox Tekka. Suspicious activity with signs of electric surges. Use caution.
They just want to talk?
Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
How are you holding up?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tech. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen...
They won't get away with this, Lucius. I promise you.
Good.
I've gotten pretty good at this.
You can go. My team's almost here. I'm sure more people need your help.
Come on.
our allies out
We're
of
here to help,
way,
just
I think
like
perhaps
you.
Perhaps you should return to the Belfry.
Montoya, is everyone okay?
What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us?
Scorched earth tactic. They can't lose if there's no one left to stand against them.
Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick.
We're working on it.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want to debrief on this mess.
Good luck with that.
I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now, I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here.
She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well... guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
New data was added to the board.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer. Police sources confirm Kane was under investigation for conspiracy to murder Dr. Kirk Langstrom. The Gotham University professor's death had previously been ruled an accident. Police Commissioner Catherine Kane happens to be Jacob Kane's wife. She has repeatedly declined comment in relation to the case. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Thank you.
from Jada Tompkins. The League made an attempt on her life, but she was able to fend them off.
I'm happy to hear that. Thanks, Belfry. Belfry, Robin, nearly at Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
Lights are on. Is anybody home? This place has seen better days. The League must have set this up. But where are they now? Aside from the cobwebs and the mud, Miss Belfry, I found a large tank. What are we thinking here?
That is from Langstrom's research.
Langstrom was secretly working for the League. There's no way Tully would let his research go to waste. Let's see what Talia and Langstrom were cooking up. All these serums. This was clearly trial and error. Genetic markers. Playing God is common ground for the League and Langstrom.
Talia took Langstrom's method and supercharged it somehow, with League volunteers. The trials led to mega strength in the test subjects, so that's scary. They were conducting sonic tests in the Manor Tower? I wonder why. Downloading the data now. Belfry, looks like the power's out.
Looking at the blueprints, your best bet's a panel in the basement through an old Mac security wing.
Belfry, I'm sending data from the lab. Whatever we got before the power went out, anyway. Can you take a look? Let me know if there's anything we should be worrying about.
Received. We'll get right on it.
There's so much misery in this place. Of bad people down here. This place is definitely haunted.
I'm glad I'm not there. Don't want to pick up some kind of curse.
Not helping. And we have power. I can't go back that way. Power's on in the tower. Turning the power on must have got their attention.
Yes.
Belfry, the League's definitely here, and not happy we found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
Need to find a way up from here. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. I can't believe Arkham is still standing after all this time. Whoever built the foundations did a great job. Tower's just up there. Old oscilloscopes. Neat. What's Talia doing up here? Guess I need to find the right frequency. Using this to run sonic tests on the volunteers. To control them. That sound came from the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Then you've seen what I've seen. Talia has a Lazarus pit. Langstrom walked so she could run.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
It must be close. Like, under Gotham close. Oh no. this is a new one. Alfred? How did I...
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
That's my fight out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. I proved myself the moment you met me. When I figured out Bruce's identity. And Dick's, too. I learned how to be a hero by serving at a hero's side. I was the Robin that Batman needed. After everything that's happened, I've become the Robin I need to be.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
Talia's hiding a Lazarus Pit somewhere under this city. She thinks she's about to win. I can't wait to disappoint her.
Plaguing Gotham. Police urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified. Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.